choose the flexible pipe object from the Objects menu. Define the starting point and the ending point. Edit its path according to your needs.